Hey guys, this is a Pull On Fighter, and I hope you guys had an amazing Christmas. And I actually did have an awesome Christmas. It was actually pretty relaxing. And I'd like to show you guys what I got for Christmas. Let's start this off. I got this Boba Fett shirt. And then I got some sweats, and really warm, like awesome sweats for my PJs. I also got this soundboard for my TV. I'll show you where it is. Right there. And you can see my PS4 lying down there. Yeah, on the box. Anyways. And I also want to show you my little journal or notepad. Star Wars notepad, that is. Check out this design. Check out the pen. Also, I got these pens as well. Then I got the Star Wars lunchbox. Let me get one for you. Yeah, this is gonna look so awesome. Then I got this awesome cologne. Obsession Night for Men by Calvin Klein. I have to say, I really like these presents. These presents are awesome, I'm not gonna lie. Yeah. And this is what, that's all I have. That's all I have for Christmas. And thank you guys for checking out this little video. And I'll see you guys in 2016. And I bet in 2016, I look forward for it. I can't wait for it, guys. See you guys next time.